If you want to see an alien creature, then stop searching the cosmos and take a trip to the bottom of the sea. The ocean's depths are full of weird and wonderful creatures, and as humans venture deeper into the abyss, more and more of them are being spotted. In 2022, scientists spotted an entire aquarium's worth of deep-sea beauties. From blue goo and gummy squirrels to a spaghetti worm and jello fish, here are our favorites. 6 mysterious deep-sea creatures spotted that you didn't know exists. Number 6. Blobfish, also known as Cichrolutes marcatus. This poor fish was voted the ugliest animal in 2013. And not surprisingly, though, it was voted the ugliest animal in 2013. We think this gelatinous blob with no bones and virtually no muscles is actually pretty cute. When the blob is in its natural habitat, 3,000 feet deep, it actually looks pretty normal. It has adapted to the huge amounts of pressure at this depth that holds its shape. Down there in the dark silent waters, the water pressure is 120 times higher than at the surface. Before we move on, I have a little challenge for you that will only take 5 seconds to complete. So, here is the deal. Just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button and hit the notification bell and you will get years of amazing luck. Try it, it really works. Number 5. Black Swallower, also known as Chiasmodon niger. This deep-sea fish can be found in the deep at 9,000 feet, 30 times the length of a football field. This relatively small fish of around 9 inches isn't spooky because of its size but how it eats. They feed by eating their prey whole, even prey measuring twice their size. They do this with a massive jaw that they can extend to engulf their target. When they get too greedy, and take on a fish that is too big, the meal sits in the black swallower's expandable stomach, releasing gases. This gas floats the black swallower up to the surface, ending in its untimely demise since they are not adapted to the low pressure at the surface. Number 4. Japanese spider crab, also known as Macrochira kempferi. A massive crab that looks like a spider. No need to be scared. They usually sit around 1,000 feet deep. Spider crabs are the largest of all crustaceans and they can become very old, at least a century or older. Despite their intimidating look, they are gentle giants and prefer to scavenge dead animals and plants. They belong to a group known as decorator crabs, which adorn their shells with sponges or anemones for camouflage. Number 3. The proboscis worm, also known as Parbalasia corrugatus. The proboscis worm grows to lengths up to 2 meters and scavenges for grub on the seafloor. These worms will eat pretty much anything they come across and have few, if any, predators. Number 2. Deep-sea blob sculpin, also known as Cichrolutes frictus. Remember the horror movie? The Blob. This sculpin bears some resemblance to the invading alien in that movie. These fish are usually found at depths of up to 2,800 meters along the U.S. West Coast and can get caught in nets that indiscriminately trawl the seafloor for commercially important species like crabs. Number 1. Zombie worms, also known as Ocetix roseus. Zombie worms live in the bones of dead whales. With no mouth, anus or gut, the 4-centimeter-long worms survive by secreting an acid that breaks up the whalebone. With the help of a symbiotic partner in crime, bacteria that digest whale fat, the worms are able to absorb nutrients. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like on this video and smash the subscribe button. See you in my next video.